Hi, I'm Linda Wooldridge. I'm a homeschool mom and I've been homeschooling for the last 10 years. You know, some subjects are just a little more challenging to teach than others. Like, what about science? What am I going to do about that? Well, let's start with our elementary school students. Truth be told, according to the author of this high school text, who's also a college science professor, you don't need to teach science to your elementary school students, because they're going to ask you enough questions without you ever worrying about it. Now, you'll be doing a lot of science because you need to know why the clouds are the way they are and why the sky is blue. But if you just answer their questions, there'll be plenty of science in your world. For high schoolers, you need to do something a little bit more formal, and you need to have at least 2 years of your science be a lab science. So, either buy a really good homeschool-friendly high school science text, like this one, that has the labs included. And in fact, they even sell the lab supplies with the books, so I don't have to worry about anything. Or you can go to an online company called Homeschool Training Tools. They sell a lot of science equipment. There's a lot of really cool stuff there. You can also find classes taught at your local science centers, and that's a great way for your kids to take their lab science. Or if you're using dual enrollment at your local community college, maybe your high schooler can take science through there. No matter how you do it, you don't have to be the science expert. You just have to stay a lesson ahead or find someone else to do the work for you. I'm Linda Wooldridge. Have a great homeschooling day.